Hello friends, welcome to Comrala YouTube channel. My name is Karthik and in today's video, I'm going to talk about how you can start your investment journey in the stock market. So friends, there are generally two ways in which you can learn anything, and that is also applicable in the case of stock markets. So the first option is you go to a proper theoretical classroom, learn through books and take up a course on stock market, or read articles, magazines, understand fundamental analysis, technical analysis, ratio analysis. So you learn all the theoretical aspects of how to invest in stock market, and then after learning all these things, then you come and invest in the stock market. So that is the first option. So the second option is you learn some basics of stock market, and with that basic and fundamental knowledge, you jump into this ocean of stock markets. Okay, so basics can be like understanding how does the profit and loss account work, how does balance sheet work, simple ratios like PE ratio. So you learn some basics. With that basics, you directly jump into this stock market ocean. So the second option is what I would recommend to everyone, is that understanding basics and then taking the plunge into the stock market. So what is meant by jumping into the stock market is, when you start your investment journey in the stock market, start small and start safe. So start small, as you all know, would be start investing in stock markets by investing small amounts in the beginning. Say for example, 5,000 or 10,000 rupees per month or whatever you're capable of investing. So start investing by small amounts in the beginning and start safe. That is, invest in those companies which are well known and you all know also about. For example, companies like Infosys, Reliance, HDFC Bank, TCS. So these are all very well established companies. These are there for last 25, 30 years or even more than that. And they have established and they have a good track record of their performance. So these are safe bets in the stock market. So start small and then start safe by investing in these companies. And you, for the 5,000 rupees, you buy some shares of Infosys. Whatever amount of shares you can get for 5,000, buy those shares of Infosys. Once you buy the shares, then automatically you will be curious to know what is the share price, what is happening to the share price. Once you buy the shares, then you will be checking the share price automatically by yourself as to the share price has gone up or the share price has gone down. Once you start tracking the share price, then go to the Google. So say suppose after you bought the share price has gone up, then go to Google, search as to why the Infosys share price has increased. There you might come across articles or news items saying that Infosys is going to buy one company in North America or South America, because of which its revenue is going to increase, its profits is going to increase. So then you will start understanding, oh, because of this information, it impacts the share price in a positive way. So like this, when you read those articles, you might also come across certain jargons or technical terms like free cash flow, debt equity ratio, return on equity, right? And when you read those terms, so start searching these terms. Like, you can go to Google, then again search as to what is meant by free cash flows, right? So then slowly and daily basis or per article or start knowing about these terms, one term slowly over a period of time. You can also read Economic Times. It also has various columns and gives information as to, it makes all these technical terms in stock market accounts in a simplified manner. It also provides in the Economic Times newspaper, or you can subscribe to YouTube channels like mine or so like that, wherein we give very easy and a simple explanation of stock markets. So that also you can do. So what the basic idea is, to buy shares initially with small amounts and in safe companies which you know, right? Once you dive, once you jump into the ocean, then only you will start learning. So you have to make a parallel journey. That is, you do investing and learning side by side by having some basic fundamental knowledge. So with this, slowly over a period of time, say 5, 6 months, 1 year, 1.5 years or 2 years, you'll get good information, your knowledge will increase, and then you'll start understanding how this world of stock market works. And then if you are, depends upon your learning, if you learn fast and you're able to apply yourself, then obviously you can also find out shares which can become shining stars or multi-baggers, which can give you huge returns, 10x, 20x returns in the future. So for that, what you have to do is start small, invest basically. Then once you start tracking the share price, why it has gone up, why it has gone down, and when you start reading about the articles and technical terms, slowly and steadily over a period of time, you will get the hang of stock markets. So that is the most important thing. And you can also use various apps for tracking that. You can use Amazon Money app, wherein you can have a watch list, add those companies in the watch list. And once you click on that company in the watch list, you'll get all the information, news about the company which is in the market. So through that, you can also track what is happening about the company. So these are the basic fundamentals and the thumb rule, or the, you can say, the foundation which you should have when you are investing in stock market. So with this basic foundation, start your journey in the stock market. Don't wait. There are a lot of people who want to make money in the stock market, but they keep postponing because they think they don't know, and they try to accumulate information. They read, or you know, or they want to become the professionals, or they want to know everything, and then they want to start the investing, which is not the right way. Understand basics, fundamentals, jump into the market by investing in small and safe bets, and then slowly, over a period of time, definitely you will get the hang of investing in stock markets. So this is the basic fundamental thing which I want to tell you. So thank you for watching this video. Hope you like this. Stay tuned to our Comberla channel for more of such videos. Namaste.